Paytm is aiming to raise about $3 billion in an initial public offering later this year. According to reports, if it goes through, it would be the largest market debut of an Indian company so far. Paytm plans to list in India around November and is targeting a valuation of around $25 billion to $30 billion. Reports added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.